this is a case of retained product of conception, and patient has taken MTPV pills before 7 to 8 days. And here you can see in this endometrial cavity, this hyperechoic foci, it is more likely some bony products inside the endometrial cavity, and also endometritis type of feature, too much hyperechoic